Christmas will be here before we know it, and for most of us, all we want is a holiday. Experts say it's not too late to nab a good deal, and tonight they reveal the destinations and even the days that keep down the cost.
Christmas is the most popular time of year to travel and the most expensive. And if a holiday is at the top of your Santa list, you can still make it happen.
The biggest thing is flexibility. If you're flexible with your destination, you can find some amazing prices.
Flying before or after the festive peak can also save you big bucks. If you're looking to travel early December or late January, Fiji Airways and Qantas are offering return flights from Sydney to LA for about $900. Virgin Australia has a return flight to Auckland for $343. Or if you fancy spending Christmas in Fiji, you can fly there for $643 return. If you want to stay closer to home, the top three Aussie destinations for a bargain hotel under $300 are Cairns, Southwest Rocks, and Airlie Beach.
Christmas Day or New Year's Eve will be a cheaper time to fly just because nobody really wants to be on an airplane celebrating New Year's.
Other tips for getting a good deal, sign up for travel alerts. Bundle up your flights and accommodation. Sunday, the best day to book. Friday, the cheapest day to travel. Or why not try the Greek island trick? Fly to the cheapest city in the region, then jump on a budget airline, even a ferry or a bus, to get to your final destination.
There are less than 3 months to go before the Christmas holidays, so get booking now to avoid being left behind. Belinda Russell, Nine News.
Hi YouTubers, I'm Davina Smith. Well, click here to keep watching Great Nine videos and subscribe to our channel here for lots more news, analysis and exclusive content. For breaking news, see you at ninenews.com.au.